Everybody, now, if you saw our outtake video short, then I didn't wait to load the game to record the vid, so yeah. And we are back in LEGO Marvel. I was about to say LEGO Marvel Avengers again. But we also get that in the end of April.
Yeah, and if you didn't see our outtake video, you didn't really miss anything. Yeah. We're just gonna go from where we left off with our, I forget the name of our last video that we uploaded, but...
yeah, I forgot the name too.
Ever since that video, which was last weekend, I did a couple free play levels and got a few mini kits, which I will show you.
Yeah.
Even with the view, I got 9 out of 10.
Oh, I don't know.
8 out of 10 on Galactus, although I failed to take Stanley out of peril.
For us to show the cat, because the cat never gonna get off of my dad's leg, which there's a cat in the basement the whole time, and my dad's gonna finally got the cat out, and we're never letting that cat in the basement ever again.
Yes, and the cat is on my lap, and I guess we could turn the camera, but maybe
I'm just, the cat is cheering, my dad's in control.
Yeah, hopefully she won't try and make me pet her, and I can just play the game. So far, so good.
So far, so foul.
So we're gonna do some challenges, get some more gold bricks, and hopefully hopefully get a Deadpool item. Our last Deadpool brick. Hopefully.
You're almost all the city live in New York.
So we're gonna do this race even though we already have the item anyway.
One recommendation. Recommendation.
Oh no.
GTV, Even Gamer TV, DMTDM, Blitzwinger, Dad Videos, Ash Lego Production.
Oh, come on.
So Mungie, Mitch Santona, also a recommendation to watch my channel.
Oh,
right,
oh
yeah.
Come on, don't do
You're
this to
already
me.
Already watching the video now, never mind.
Yeah, but subscribe anyway if you haven't already.
Oh, at least leave a like for if you see any of the characters.
Yeah, what a sweet comment.
Yeah, because my channel doesn't really get that much comments.
Not yet.
Well, yeah,
it's still a new, kind of a new thing.
Hey, Oh!
If you're new to Lego Marvel, which you're probably not, because it's an old game, this is a sweet one. Wait, whoa!
Well, Lego Marvel Avengers isn't that much of an old game, but Lego Marvel Super is an old game.
Well, yeah, any kind of Lego comic game or whatever, I usually like to get lots of studs by running over stuff in the car.
Yeah, no. My MD did it not as quick as well. No deal. DLC, because Quicksilver is so boss in Lego Marvel Avengers. All you have to do is look at the vid and see how fast Quicksilver runs. Oh yeah! Also watch Shock Blast Media or J Shock Blast or whatever.
Oh, buddy. Watch out.
Yeah, right. Fine.
The cat's starting to pull on my sleeve, but still gaming. Are you in a taxi, bro?
No.
I just seen a bro that needs a taxi.
Because I'm about to...
This guy's always in the same spot. Maybe he'd like to take a ride with the ghost rider. Let's see if he'll jump in the car with the ghost rider.
I need the ultimate big kid. He's the best character. He's the strongest big kid in the whole game.
Oh, come on, cab.
And his name.
Oh, that cab ruined me. Oh, this is a cool vehicle because you can, like, off road.
Hey!
Like, you don't get stuck with this spider buggy.
Yo, I'm looking at the strongest character in this game.
Oh, man. You can, like, wipe out, slide out with this car. This thing is sweet. If you hit the turbo right when you turn, check it out.
Wait.
Oh, that was sick.
Wait, I'm coming to get my car back.
Oh, good luck.
No, I'm just gonna ride the car. I'm gonna make sure this is gonna be the one. We did this in the car special.
Well, I think my flaming head is gonna melt the top of the seats. Oh wait, there is no seats. There's no top seats. No! Wait, why do I have a... Oh! I don't have a stud trailer.
Wait. I don't want to
foul. These Deadpool studs are sweet. Ah!
Wait up.
You'll never catch the spider buggies. Why did he bring me here?
Wait, what?
Deadpool. He wants me to be here. Back to the scroll. Let's see if we can trick Phoenix.
Hey,
you've never seen me.
The super skull in my car! The skipper! Yep, that's right. Such bravery. Look up the reference, so I
wish you could boost straight up instead of this long, slow ascent.
See, that's why I want Quicksilver.
Oh, there, then you can run up the building.
Yeah. You can jump off of that.
Well, hopefully we will have...
Mr. Buck knows right about that.
Hopefully we will have, Marvel Avengers by the end of this month, so check back if you like Marvel games, because we sure do.
Now, such bravery, why?
No, once the challenges are done, they should move them off the radar. Oh. This is like...
Oh, this thing can jump, not A.
I'm wasting my time. To the next one.
Next race.
Wait. See, I did this. We did this one too. What stupid race is already done? Alright, note to self, these two races are a waste of time. What else can I do? Super scroll away!
Scooter
button. I'm sure Super Scroll is in Marvel Avengers.
I kind of doubt that.
Well, the Avengers fight the Skrulls, so.
Well, I'm so kind of doubt it because the fact that Spider-Man's not in the game, but I'm Amadeus Gel, aka Iron Spider.
In
the Ultimate Spider-Man,
kind of. Well, Ultimate Spider-Man is not the same as Avengers.
Yeah.
Another useless race. But just as a quick character review, Super Scroll is sweet because you can obviously fly.
Turn invisible,
he can melt gold with his fire.
How dare
he's it. Also a super strong big figure.
Dude, why'd you do that?
Well, it was actually a mistake, because I was hitting B right as you drove up to me. So yeah, that's awesome that he has super strength. Super strength. And so invisibility, super strength, firepower, beaming, shooting fireballs. This dude's awesome. Perfect.
Yeah.
OP. He's super. He's a, not only is he a Skrull, he's super. Super Skrull.
But!
So yeah, I like him. I think he's... Bee's knees. Alright, so that was a waste of my time. Let's see if this one is. Spoiler alert, it is. Well, I'm pretty sure it is. Get your studs. We are close to our next Deadpool Red Brick purchase.
Oh my god, that! Oh wait, you're not much yet! I'm weak.
Oh yeah, going underground.
Woo! Finally!
A waste! How can everyone have the spider buggy when we all... Alright. Spoiler alert. I'm about to go find another race.
Waste, exactly.
You'll find another waste of my time. I think we are going to need to do some free plays to get more
stuff
on our map, because there's nothing on our map. There's nothing.
But!
Where'd you go, cool? Oh, there you are.
Not, not, not even an army.
Cool, cop car. Yeah, no, it's pretty lame. I'm gonna take Sam back, but I like how he slides. Matter of fact, I'll take this again. Slide.
There's the dumpster! Yeah, that's like
funny. So me and Phoenix usually will race to cheat each other out of a Stanley or Goldberg. So this is what I'll do. Forget what I was doing so I can go cheat him out of his Stanley and Feral.
What, y'all? You are so mean.
Where are you, Stan? Don't worry.
Don't worry, Stan. Don't
worry. Just see, if I had Super Scroll, I wouldn't even have to change.
See, look.
Check this out, Super Scroll.
So much butt play.
If I would have just went with the scroll, I could have just punched. Oh, it's warm. Well, yeah, I could have just punched right through that big figure wall without even changing. Wait, I should be able to, do that stomp and pick up some, pick up the ground. Where's that last Deadpool level at anyway?
I know where it is. Just go for some that on it, some that on it, some that on it,
So anyway, back to my waste of a race. My waste race. My race waste. Another one. Useless. Ooh, Stan Lee. You need some help, Stan?
Stan the man.
Are you in peril?
Obviously.
A stressful situation? Danger even?
Oh, yep,
we need some peace. Don't worry, Stan. And check this out. I think Super Scroll might also be a genius. He's a genius. Super Scroll is definitely one of the best characters.
I have no idea how that happened.
What?
Thanks,
Google.
Why?
Because Stan's on the run.
How did you know where he was?
You go on next room. Or I'm psychic. I'm psychic!
So he stole my Stan Lee viewers.
You were really about to steal mine.
But I didn't.
No.
I did not. Yeah. Ooh, finally, gold brick
challenge.
Yeah, sandwich.
That's only because I get, it's only because I got there before you.
Finally, a gold brick.
Now, let's see how many
more.
Yo, we can do the last one.
Okay.
That's worth!
I'm like Wolverine on a good day.
Check the video, see how many minutes
it is. What do you get if you cross a dark elf and a frost giant? A whole heap of trouble for Heimdall and Asgard, that's what.
Jeez. 19.
Alright, after this cutscene, I'll pause it and we'll start moving.
Hey, I didn't know what to say.
Well, you'll see it when we do the free play. Alright, pause the video. We'll be back.
In 5.